A Michigan man accused of killing and mutilating a college student 3 years ago has pleaded guilty to murder. Mark Latunsky was charged in the murder of Kevin Bacon back in 2019. Prosecutors say that the two men met on a dating app, which led to Latunsky luring the 25-year-old to his home in Shiawassee County. He killed him, and then he ate parts of his body. Latunsky initially pleaded insanity, but was later found fit to stand trial. Another hearing is set for next month.